Wales women have been hard at work preparing for their first game of the season this weekend. And this week, head coach Rowland Phillips announced his team to play Scotland on Saturday at the new home of Welsh women's rugby, the BT Sport Arms Park.
Past couple of weeks have been really exciting, actually, with, you know, we've got some new players coming into the squad. We've got a big squad of 45. And I think, you know, that's added some competition to the sort of more the older players that have already been in the team for the last few years. So it's been really exciting with the new management as well, you know, learning new structures, different ways of playing, you know, different coaching styles. It's been really exciting.
We've had quite a few new girls come into the squad, which has been really good. It's brought the competitive edge to the training sessions as well. So just going into the game, just going through structures and getting to know each other better and the new coaches as well.
Girls have worked hard, there's good intensity here, they're willing to learn, they want to take on new challenges, etc. So we haven't been together too long, but it's been good. We've had a big group training together. Now we've cut that down to 30 and then we'll cut it down again for the game, but yeah, really excited.
Obviously we want to win this weekend. I think it'll be tough because Scotland are obviously trying to qualify for the World Cup, so they've been together for quite a while now. So, you know, we've got, like I said, new structures and some new players coming as well, so good experience for them. But I think moving forward through the year, obviously we've got Six Nations in the start of the year next year, and then obviously the World Cup. So it's a big year for us. So obviously myself, I'm hoping to try and make Six Nations and the World Cup.
We're building for the World Cup, so we want to start with a win. We know what Scotland can offer, and it's going to be a tough game against Scotland as well. They have been in camp for the last few months now because they are looking for qualification. But we're looking for the win and building for Six Nations and World Cup as well.
We've spoken in the past about, you know, the importance of the Cardiff Arms Park is a great opportunity for us to play in the capital. I think the support's going to be huge for us. We want to start off well. We want to show show the public that you know, Welsh women's rugby is healthy and it's improving.